Oh my god, there are zombies everywhere. Okay. Hey, what's up, dudes? It's Jordan here, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Not here today on the SMP, but here today on Havoc Games server, where we are planning the Mining Dead. Now, Mitch, my boy, I've talked about him a lot. He showed me this game, and quite honestly, it's a lot of fun. So we're going to go ahead and give it a go and see how long we can last in this zombie-forsaken world. So we gotta go through this portal to get in, and here we are. Where have we spawned? So you can see on the right of the screen, it says Zone F6, and we have a map. So we're gonna go to F6. We are in Atlanta right now, okay? Atlanta is a big part of The Walking Dead. It's where they basically start, and I start off with a screwdriver and an MP5, and oh my god, freaking zombies are already surrounding me, okay? I don't wanna waste any of my shots, you know, ammo, get off the edge. No, you're supposed to get off. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die in the first 5 seconds. There's another one. Atlanta might be like action, like fully packed with the zombies. So that might be good for this video, you know? Oh my god, there are zombies everywhere. There are zombies everywhere, okay? Let's just get rid of them. Listen to that gun. What is this gun? Hold on. We have an MP5, and I just got a goal reached. 3,000 emblem. What? I don't know what that means. But we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna loot. So there's no chest or anything, nothing sits on the ground. It's all in these little bags. And I got a Smith and Wesson. I'm gonna organize my inventory, but let's see what this gun does. Oh my gosh, a one shot to the head. Oh my. It's a one shot to the head. I think it only has 6 bullets though. What's the range like? What's the range? Well, if we could hit our shots. All right, well, we're out of that already. Oh my, there are zombies all surrounding me. Oh my God. What do we do? What? I'm running, okay? I'm gonna run. So we need to find one thing about this game. Food and water is the scarcest thing that you can find, okay? Food and water is really hard to find. That's most likely how we will die, or by a player. Other players play this. I think there's like a couple hundred online right now, but they can easily kill us, and you won't really hear them coming. Oh my god. Okay, and you do get money, and I want to show you guys before this video ends what you do with the money, because you can go and buy some pretty cool stuff. But you basically, this game is go around, find a bunch of stuff, and survive. That's what the apocalypse basically is, and that's what we're doing here in Minecraft. Shout out to Mitch, my boy, for recommending me this game, because honestly, it's a lot of fun, and I thought a little diversity from the SMP would be nice, but of course, we're going to get back on that grind in that SMP. Where are we going? I don't want to go down here, okay? I'm going to fall. I was going to fall. Nah, we're good. All right, take a little bit of damage there, and we're fine. Let's get out of here. Ooh, a house. Okay, Atlanta, for some reason, just didn't have any loot in it. I mean, I got this knife, and I got a couple backpacks and a piece of metal, but I have no bullets for my Smith & Wesson, and I only have 30 bullets for my MP5. I really wish it was day right now, because I could see better, but we're going to go ahead and loot this house and see if there's anything worthwhile. We're looking for food and ammo right now. Food and ammo, because we start with the water bottle, so that's always good. But we're looking for food and ammo. Is there just nothing in Atlanta? Like, Atlanta just seems like it would be big enough to, you know, have some stuff in it. Wow, there's really nothing. Thanks, game. Thank you. Oh my god, there's a zombie. Alright, got rid of him. Alright, let's go on to the next house, okay? There's just, and this place is, oh, there's an upstairs. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Okay, what's in here? It looks like this place has been looted. So you can see all the doors open, or maybe it just came like that. But yeah, there's just none of those bags that you guys saw before. Yeah, there's literally nothing. Literally nothing. Can I get out the window? I can. Alright, cool. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ain't I? Let's keep moving our way down. What's that over there? Is that like a military base or something? Oh, is that a train yard? Get out of here. Alright, we need to also be killing a lot of zombies because we gotta get money. Oh, this is like a This is a this is actually a well-built map. So the creators who did this, shout out to you for building such a cool map. Oh no, this is a highway. Okay. Maybe the highway has some stuff. Is this a bus? What is this? What is this? This is literally nothing. Literally nothing. You're trash. You're literally trash. Okay, you're trash. I can't get up here. 1,133 blocks, and we will be in a place called Hartsfield. Hartsfield is supposed to have a ton of loot, says lots of supplies on the map. And since I'm not finding anything in Atlanta, I'm completely out of ammo. I have a dull knife to my name. We're gonna head over there. It's gonna be a long journey. I'm gonna lose a lot of hunger bars, a lot of water bars. And we're just gonna hope and pray that nothing bad happens on the way. That rhymed every single day. And I'm cool. You know feng shui. I'll stop now because I'm
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Crap, oh 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 crap. We've made it to Hartsfield and there's already a bandit. Bandits are these pigmen NPCs who have like machine guns who can shoot you down. I can't sprint. I have no ammo. What do I do? I can't even get in. Okay, there's an entrance right here. Hartsfield, Hartsfield, Hartsfield. Food. That's what I'm wanting. Food. Okay, okay, okay. I need to get rid of these guys as quietly as possible so those bandits don't hear me. Where are they at? I saw their name tags. They were somewhere. Is there somebody over here? Somewhere over here. We're gonna try and stay as away from them as far as possible and move through this open field very slowly. Hartsfield is a military. Oh, there's a bag. There's a bag. There's a bag. There's a bag. Okay, okay, okay. Come on. Okay, a cap. Ooh, a Tommy gun. That's cool. And we have some barricades that we can use in case someone starts shooting at us. Yes, barricades can be placed in the wilderness. Melee weapons can be used to break a placed barricade. Tommy gun. This has 100 bullets? Yo. Fortnite. Oh my god, that sounds really... It's a four shot from that far away? Jeez, and it's got 100 bullets. Anything in here? No, we can't even check that. All right, we got a good start, but man, I have 3 hunger bars left. I'm gonna need some food. Oh, you guys want some of this? I have a freaking Tommy gun. Look, easy, easy. And we still have 88 bullets left, okay? Takes 4 shots with a Tommy gun to kill a walker. Can I not get any of these hangers? Okay, yes, I can. All right, perfect. What is in here? Oh, there's a bag. I can see that. I can barely see it. Riot gear. It's the same thing. Can I put the backpack on? No, I can't. All right, cool. Well, we got a little bit of protection. Trying to look at my screen and see if I see anything. And I see 2 bags. I see 2 more bags. All right. Oh, oh, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, oh. There's some... Where are they shooting me from? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. What is this? Electrical circuit? No! 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 I refuse! I refuse to believe it! That's so freaking depressing. Alright, now I'm gonna show you guys what you do with your money. We've died. Where are we now? Well, this place is actually really cool. Where are we now? E8. E8. We're at Bellport. Oh, okay. Get out of here. We need to kill a bunch of these walkers. And we need some more money. Where is the 393? That's our safest place to go. So, there's these things called safe zones, okay? And you go there and you spend all your money. You can buy literally anything that you can get from loot. So you can buy food, ammo, guns, supplies, armor, anything like that. And it's not too expensive, considering how... Why is it taking me this way? Should it be taking me this way? Oh, it might be that place right there. Okay, Bellport is... Oh my god. The people who built this Okay, I guess we're gonna start swimming. Please tell me I can... Yeah, okay. I can swim sprint. Alright, cool. Cool. This one lied to me. It lied. Alright, we're gonna actually go to Mallow Bridge Safe Zone.
2,000 years later.
Alright, so... Alright, we're entering the safe zone. So you gotta go to your compass, click one of these, and it'll take you to a safe zone. Now we need to find the shop, and I think it's right over here. Oh, there's some Christmas crates. Yo, buy a godly crate. Current amount. Can I not buy one of these? None available. Okay, cool. So yeah, this guy sells anything. So you can see food shop, we can buy baked potatoes, canned beans, steaks, and stuff like that, and guns. Styrene crossbows at $2,000. P90 is $6,000. A spaz is $5,000. You can see there's just tons and tons of guns. I want to buy one and just start shooting it. I might buy the SCAR. Yeah, let's buy the SCAR and go shoot a bunch of walkers, and look at all these knives and everything. Look at this. They have a guitar. That's crazy. Explosives, a grenade is 400. I don't have enough for that. Bunch of meds. Ammo, I need SMG, assault rifle clip. How much can I buy? Oh, I can buy a bunch of these. Alright, cool. We're just gonna buy a bunch of assault rifle clips. And you can see you can buy like duffel bags and stuff like that. So it's really beneficial. And the way you leave is to... I actually have no clue. How do you leave? So there are specific guys just for guns. Oh, no. There's just multiple shopkeepers. Cool. So I need to leave. How do I leave? Oh, I guess I can go up here. So we get out our SCAR. FN SCAR. And I need to get down. So I need some walkers. So I need to... make some noise for them to spawn. Oh, walkers. The one time I want some walkers. The one time. Oh, this gun is nasty. Okay, that sound is nasty. That sound is crazy. All right, what's this? Is this another safe zone? No, we don't want another safe zone. We want walkers. We don't want dead people. Oh, there's a player. There's a guy. Hit him. I got him. Oh my gosh, I killed him. I killed someone. That's crazy. Where are you? I literally have a SCAR. Did you not see what I did to your friends and that guy? Here's his stuff. What did he have on him? Did he like just... Oh my gosh. He had a flare gun, an Uzi, another Smith & Wesson, a bunch of food. I'm not finishing this round, so we're fine. Can I put this scope on here? No. Okay, cool. Some keys. Wow. Oh, wow. That's what the flare gun does. Uzi. Whoa, this gun sounds cool, too. Wow, I killed someone. That's crazy. All right, we're back to the SCAR. Okay, you're dead in one shot. See the range on this thing. Cause there's a... Just... He didn't hear me? That's actually really bizarre that he didn't hear me. You know, because I was shooting a bunch of zombies and he just didn't hear me. I don't have any more. Oh, I didn't take any of his ammo. I think this stuff does despawn. Let's just listen to this gun. Do I have any flares? He doesn't actually have any flares. It's a shelf. Oh my god. Oh, I think I actually might die. Ah! No! Alright. So guys, this has been the Crafting Dead. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys do want more of this, maybe we can do some challenges in it. Bring some of my friends on. Just have a really good time. If you did like this video, go ahead and smash the like button down below and subscribe. And I'm going to leave you guys with the soothing sounds of a clip of a SCAR. Goodbye, everyone.